Hello, everyone. I'm WLKY meteorologist Matt Milosevic with a look at now Tropical Storm Irma. Winds below 74 miles per hour. It's at 70 now, so it's weakened to a tropical storm in northern Florida. No longer the center of that strong eye back when it was a Category 5 hurricane, or even as it was making landfall in southwestern Florida as a strong hurricane, a major hurricane yesterday. So we've had some changes, and the track is headed off towards the north and west. It will eventually lose its tropical characteristics as we head into Wednesday morning, and then it'll turn the leftovers towards the Ohio River Valley. Bottom line, I think we're going to see some solid rain chances from this system over the next couple of days, starting later tonight. But today, we're just seeing the increasing clouds. Skies are going to be mostly cloudy to overcast through the day. 67 midday with a high of 72. That's 11 degrees below normal for the time of year. We'll stay dry with the clouds, but picking up the breezes at 10 to 20 miles per hour later in the day. Overcast by 10 o'clock, but after 10 o'clock and through the overnight hours, we'll watch the rainfall from Irma lift northward through the pre-dawn hours on your Tuesday. By tomorrow morning's rush hour, we're dealing with some rain showers across a good portion of the area, and we'll continue to watch bands of rainfall set up. That rain could be heavy at times throughout the day on your Tuesday. So make sure you have the rain gear ready, because it's not just Tuesday. Wednesday into Thursday could also see some rain shower chances. So over the course of those 3 days, the expected rainfall from Irma will be nothing like what we saw from Harvey, where rain amounts were close to 4 inches of rain in the metro. Will be closer to an inch with the rain from Irma. Half an inch lower amounts up to the north towards Seymour, Indiana. Higher amounts where you see the yellow shades, maybe between an inch and a half and 2 inches of rain. That'll be closer to the I-75 corridor. But overall, a good soaking rain heading in our direction from the leftovers of what was once Hurricane Irma. But dry today in 72 as the rain builds in with the clouds Tuesday and Wednesday. We have highs only in the 60s. Back to the 70s Thursday. Still can't eliminate the chances of showers by Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Another beautiful weekend ahead, this time warmer with highs back into the 80s. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day and get ready for the rain late tonight and into tomorrow.